Hey, welcome to Monster Transmission. You're in Curt's Corner. We get a lot of questions and people want to know, what is the difference and what is PWM? PWM is primarily referring to pulse width modulation. Now that's a type of solenoid that's on certain transmissions that tell the converter what the pulse rate is to engage lockup. Okay, so it's relatively lined up with how to operate the transmission, and it sends a pulse signal regulating when to go in and out of lockup. We're going to show you on a 4L60E the units that do and do not have pulse width modulation, or PWM. If you have an earlier transmission like this one here, this would be like from 1994 to 93-94, maybe even up to 95, but it's usually 93-94. Those will not have PWM. So it won't have an additional solenoid on the valve body because it's not looking for that signal. They didn't come up with that design until 1995. So 93-94 units will be a non-PWM, and there's some physical characteristics on the outside of the transmission case that will help you identify whether or not your unit is PWM or not. So some of the characteristics are located over here on the side of the case. And if you do not have a neutral safety switch, like this one does not have it, it has the mounting studs for it, but the linkage shaft is very short. That's usually one indication that you have non-PWM. There's one of the other characteristics on the case. There's two mounting bosses casted into the side of the case. This case does not have those castings because, again, that was later in the design that came out in 96. This earlier unit doesn't have a neutral safety switch, and also the castings are showing me that it does not have PWM. So on the later units, so this would be a 96 and up, this here will have PWM, it will have the PWM, and it has a neutral safety switch, so it's a much longer linkage shaft that goes through the switch, as well as those castings I was describing. These castings are designed in the case, and this will hold a shift bracket. But this, if it has these castings, then I would say 90% sure that your unit is PWM. The other way to check, besides dropping the pan and counting the solenoids, is if you look at the front of the transmission. So we'll invert both of these over to the front. You'll notice around 11 o'clock position on the pump, this has no letters. But if you look on this unit here, the 96 unit, and newer, in around the 10, 11 o'clock position, there's a casting letters, PWM. Again, identifying it as a unit with the pulse width modulation. So the early units, 93, 94, will not have PWM. 95 and newer, if you're unsure the year of your transmission, will have PWM. If you have any further questions, feel free to call us here at Monster, 1-800-708-0087. Talk to you then.